Hey guys, today we're going to do a Q&A about ourselves. I'm Samantha, and I'm here with
Alexia
and
Devin.
And today we're going to be answering a couple of questions for
you. Okay, this first question is, what's your favorite candle scent?
I don't know. Jimena, what do you think?
I like French vanilla.
I like lavender.
I like all this. Question is, what is the worst grade you got on the test? I got the worst grade I ever got is a C. On the test, literally.
A 10.
What are you talking about?
Can you take like word test? Then I got a 10.
Is that 10 bad?
Is that 10 bad or did you get
a
0?
No, a 10 is bad. I'm supposed to get 100.
So you got an F. Is anyone in your family part of the military?
No.
Mine is, one of them.
Who?
No. Somebody.
No.
It's my uncle from Los Angeles. Next question. What did you dress up as? And what did you dress up in Halloween as?
I dressed up as Diablo in Suicide Squad.
I dressed up as a sugar skull.
It's like a skull with a
sugar skull too.
Skull like with that jewel.
Yeah, that's a sugar skull.
Oh, okay.
Devin, you can pick.
I mean, how old were you when you learned how to ride a bike? I was 6 or 5 years old.
I was like 6 or 5 years old. And you?
I never learned. Can you do a split?
Yeah, I know how to make a banana split. I know how to do the splits.
I can't do a split.
Okay, the next
question
is my question. The next question is, do you know what is a hoarder?
Yes.
What is it?
When you don't want to let go of things.
And you just have your house full of clutter and trash. Okay.
Next question. My turn. Would you rather have an American accent or a British accent?
A British accent. I would like a British accent.
Yeah. What do you go?
Okay. The next question is, what is your favorite color?
My favorite color is pink.
Wow, yours?
My favorite color is hot pink.
My favorite color is blue or black.
Next question.
Okay, human.
The next question is, can you whistle?
I'm gonna put crickets on there.
Yes, I can whistle.
I can't whistle.
I can't yet. I'm learning to. Like, I can barely do this. Hey!
I got that. Three.
The next question is, do you sleep with your closets open or closed?
I sleep with my closet open.
I sleep with my closet closed.
I don't have a closet. I have a drawer.
My turn! Next question! Do you cut out coupons and then never use them?
Do you?
No!
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 Okay.
Next question
is, what's your favorite food?
Ooh, that's a hard one.
My favorite food is chicken.
My favorite
Fettuccine Alfredo. Mine too,
Fettuccine Alfredo.
Okay. Next question is, have you ever kissed a boy or a girl, not including your family members?
Wow.
No.
Mena?
No. Devin?
No.
Come on, you have to answer it. Wow, Devin. We have to investigate who this person was.
He has like 500 girlfriends already.
Dang. All right, next question.
No, I'm supposed to do that.
Next question! Oh. what's your favorite shoe brand?
Jordans.
Adidas.
Converse?
Bye.